カイツさんどうぞ。
ああ、もう始めていいですか？じゃあ、ちょっとアダムさん通訳してください。私は今日英語でプレゼンテーションするのは初めてですと。
This is the first time he'll be, Kaichi will be presenting in English.
で、私にとって、インタレスティングチャレンジです。
It's an interesting challenge.
じゃあ、始めていきますか。OK?
See you. Yes.
Welcome everyone. I'm Kaichi Sugiyama. My grandfather gave me this name. It means open and knowing. In other words, open wisdom. Thank you very much for this wonderful emergence global cosmic galactic meeting. I went around the sun 43 times. I am a proud father of five brilliant children. I grew up in Shizuoka, heart of Japan, near Mount Fuji. Today, I will introduce Heliocompass. This is what Heliocompass looks like. This is Heliocompass. Today, just a moment. Wait a minute. So, and now here, as orbit. The Japanese Standard Time Edition. And this is US time zone. And オランダなんていうのかな？ダッチ？ダッチエディション。This is Korean time zone. And これは、French? これは、Thailand. Thailand. This is Taiwan. Iran. Persia. そう。これにしておこうかな。OK。It looks like a calendar, but it functions more like a map. A calendar is a table with numbers on it. What it does, it chasing numbers. Do these numbers have any meaning? Why is today the 14th of April? Does anyone have an answer? Everyone used it, but no one knows what it actually is. Isn't it strange? Are we missing something? It may seem small, but could be big. Yeah. The key is movement and measure. For example, today is the 14th of April. But can you tell the date 100 days from today? Huh? Yeah. Oh, sorry. So maybe you cannot answer right away. Where is the 14th of the next month in the calendar? Even though we have been used it for years, we don't know because it's on the next page. So when we think about 100 years from now, looking at the calendar of 2121 does not give us an idea. Yeah, it's just numbers. Are we just chasing numbers? We need to sell more cars, more food, more services, more tomorrow than today, more the day after tomorrow. How much more do we need to sell to reach our goals? When we perceive that we are linear time, we tend to assume that the future will continue to grow steadily. However, nature is not designed to walk this way. Spring comes, summer comes, autumn comes, and winter comes. Everything is a cycle and balanced in repeating time and space. Even when the earth gets sick, it has a regulating function like homeostasis. But more than that, we are overproducing, overexploiting, and losing our ability to stop it. It is only humans who are creating disharmony. And it is based on the way we think, especially the way we perceive time. So the important thing is not the numbers. Essentially, where are we now and where are we going? If we understand this, we can improve our present and design our future. It will give us new possibility and choices. Time is an indispensable rule, a common understanding. It determines how things are done and how we operate today. There are many calendars in the world. Hindu, Buddhist, Jewish, Islamic calendars all have different dates. In our words, we are the ones who decide what day It was created by humans for humans. Moreover, it is not a universal tool, a common understanding. Yes, the truth is that humanity does not yet have a common understanding of time and space, which is a true global standard. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to make a suggestion. If such a thing exists, what would it look like? One that includes and integrates language, culture, religion, politics, economics, and all other differences. At the same time, it shall respect those differences and be able to express diversity. Something that will not grow old with passing times. Something that everyone can understand and recognize at the one glance. So humans have traveled to the moon and plan to settle on Mars. We feel as close to the next planet as we do to the next country. We have a map of the world, a map of the solar system, and soon a map of the galaxy. Just as a simple clock was born from complex astronomy, the simple heliocompass was born from the map of the solar system. Just as a clock does not contain any deep meaning, this is blank map. It has no meaning. It's just rotating planets. I took a plain view from space and drew it on a simple piece of paper. There are just planets rotating. It's as simple as that. What's the meaning of this? There is the same reaction as when clocks were first introduced to the world. When craftsmen made the first clock that accurately depicted one day, the king, the first person to see the clock, could not understand what it meant. It was the spiritual people who figured it out first. They thought, maybe we can use this clock to synchronize our consciousness at one time. Maybe we can move at the same time. They sent out a signal, and gradually more and more people started to follow it. That is why clocks are still set in the most important places, in churches, schools, and town halls. In other words, time is a tool created for co-creation, connecting people to people, places, things, and matters. We humans have infinite possibilities. As intelligent life forms, it would be inconvenient for us. to look at the world through only one lens or measure. There is a wide variety of life and time on Earth. Birds, plants, and flowers have their own rhythms, their own lives. The same can be said for industries, nations, and civilizations. From now on, human beings have entered the stage of coexistence with us. As the members of all ecosystems, just as we collaborate with the stars. Using HelioCompass is designing a richer time on Earth. We will overcome and encompass all differences and problems and make everything beautiful and regenerative. Regenerative. Yeah. I believe that sharing a universal common perception of time and space is a possibility that will empower all of this. Revolution of us around the sun, all things renew every year. Let's recall, we can bring about revolution on us all together. The future starts today. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well done, very well done, fantastic.
So let's just open the floor to questions, comments. I just let people intervene as they will, unless anyone starts speaking too long, in which case I may cut you off. So please go ahead. I'll call on people if I see them raising hands. Yeah, Luis.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Keiichi, for the presentation. It was very inspiring to see, you know, the whole charter and to listen to your insights and your intentions with this, you know, tool. The first question is actually a clarification. So I understand you built the tool. It's not only time, but it's a cosmic time in which the planets are moving. And this is what you are describing with the tool. And also, you can locate the different places or cities or countries of the planet in that tool at the same time. Is that correct?
Adam-san, is ka?
はい。ちょっと明確にしたいことですけれども、これは時間だけではなくて、これ惑星の動きも測定できる、見える化できる。また、この 地球という惑星の中での場所をこう測定というか、位置情報をこう、飲み入るかにつながってるかどうか、このツール通じて、できるかどうかという質問ですね。ああ、OK、OK。So, first
question, 惑星は位置がわかります。You
can understand the location of the planets.
Yes.
Okay.
And
now here.
Okay.
Here. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. And next. So, ね、ちょっと通訳してください。今は太陽中心に地球が回っているってすごくオーバービューした状態なんですけれども、そこからさらに地球を中心として計測するものはデジタルじゃないと表現できないので今は作ってませんけれども将来的にはできますと。
So this paper presentation is a heliocentric, a sun-centric presentation. But actually, he's working on an Earth-centric presentation, which allows for more of the measurement of place that you referred to. In order to accomplish that, he needs a fully digital platform.
I understand. I understand very well.
Yeah.
My next question, if I can, is now how this tool can help us synchronize activities from all places around the world, right? Did you answer
この1枚目で、世界中のさまざまな活動とか、国民の、民族の異なっている活動をこうシンクアップすることはできますか？この地球歴はそのような、多様なアクティビティをこうシンクアップするためにも役に立つかどうか。
Ah, yes, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. ちょっとだけ見せしましょうか。
He'll make a brief presentation on that point.
Sure. Thank you very much.
Gregorian calendar. Yep.And Gregorian, Roma, Celt, Judea, Hijra, so many, like a pizza.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. So 私は昔ピザ屋で働いてました。So.
Kaichi used to work at a pizza shop.
Domino Pizza.
Domino's Pizza.
Okay.
Helio Compass is a plain pizza.
Yeah. Helio Compass, the base layer is a plain pizza.
And, すごいたくさんありますよ。ちょっとずつ、説明しましょうか。例えばフロアデザインとかにも使えますね、こういう。
This is a floor design based on the principles of the Helio Compass.
で、日本には、こういうヘリオコンパスのプラネタリウムがあります。
There's also a planetarium that's based on the principles of heliocompass.
それから、これはたくさんの、食べ物ですね。
These are different types of foods.
Seeds.
Okay.
Seeds.
Right.
Yeah. So, じゃあ、ちょっとこれはすごいたくさんあるので、何か他に質問があれば。
There's a lot of...
使い方をご紹介いたしますか？
Would you like to see more examples of the types of layers or toppings you can put on the plain pizza? Would you like to get into a more practical application of how to use the Helio Compass?
Oh, it will be fantastic. Thank you very much. Yes, I would like to know more.
The latter? Andrew, just want to confirm we have a little bit more time for Q&A and discussion.
Yes, please. Let's. We've got plenty of time. So we've got another half hour or so.
Okay, so now, 実用応用の時間をお願いします。
はい。で、応用のすごいたくさんのバリエーションを見せる前に、皆さんに伝えたいのは、ヘリオコンパスは一つのシンプルな、プレーンピザですので、そこには想像力が必要です。
Before going into the applied, we'll call it, you know, there's the basic and applied science of Helio Compass. It's important to know that. もう一度最後のところお願いします。
想像力、
イマジネーション。It's important to be able to, on top of the plain pizza, in order to.Make it yours, you have to get into a deep state of imagination, like a different brain state.
そう、無限の可能性があるから、あなたの、もう、ヘリオコンパスができるし、もう様々できるので、もう、なんか星の数ほどできる。
You have to get into a space of infinite possibility, 無限, and realize that the applications are as diverse as the stars in the universe.
それを それをこれからあの皆さんでコークリエーションする時が今来てるんだと思います。
So now at this point is the time where co-creation is commencing among the members of this GRC meeting.
ですから皆さんからあのイマージェンスされることをすごい楽しみにしてます。
So now we're going to be enjoying emergence together.
で今はあの紙の上でしか ありませんけれども、これから皆さんとね一緒にあのいろんな可能性を作っていきたいと思ってます。
Well, it may be that the possibilities are at first expressed on paper. We'll soon realize that the expression will be enhanced by our own participation beyond the confines of the four corners of the paper.
ぜひ協力してください。
I ask for your collaboration and cooperation.
Yeah. じゃあ少し活用の方法をご紹介いたしますね。
So now we're going into theApplied science.
そう。これはあの蜂があのどの花の蜜を吸っていたかっていうことを5年かけてトラッキングしたあの地球歴。
A five-year longitudinal study of the type of flowers that honeybees ate from is found on this map.
でそれからこれはあの竹ですね。竹の、
This is bamboo.
と管理ですね。
Management practices of a bamboo forest.
でそれこれはあのスーパーマーケットです。
Supermarket.
それからこれはレストラン。そう。特に食べ物は非常にあのーたくさんのあのこういう円盤ができます。
Food is well represented in this circular heliocompass presentation.
これジャパニーズ酒。味噌。味噌。これちょっと面白いですけど、あのヘリオコンパスの大きさであの太陽系のパンを焼いているパン屋さんもあります。
ヘリオコンパスの形にするパン屋さんですね。
そう。
So this is a bread maker. これ日本のパン屋さんですか？
そう、日本のパン屋さんです。
This is a Japanese bread maker who makes bread in the shape of a heliocompass.
そう。これユニーク。あとはこれはあの、世界的なシェフとコラボレーションしたあの食べ物について日本の、あの歳時記をまとめたものです。
Globally recognized chefs collaborating on the heliocompass 歳時記って何ですか？
歳時記は、まあ、あの食べ物の、地球歴ですね。
Basically a food presented or visualized on the heliocompass.
でこの本は世界料理本あのグランプリというところあのものであのグランプリを受賞しました。
This is an example of where the Heliocompass Integration won a global prize. 何のグランプリですか？
食遺産。
食遺産。
はい、
グルマン世界料理
本大賞、そう食遺産です。
鶴岡 is in Yamagata prefecture where there's the famous science museum that was designed by Shigeru Ban. And this is a food competition that was hosted there.
そう、これはあのすごい細かい地球歴ですね。そう。あとは、これは、女性の月経のサイクル。
A monthly cycle for women.
そう。で、これを、地球歴でトラッキングすると、その女性の周期が非常に分かりやすく見えてきます。
This allows the visualization of signifiers that are important for women.
これもあのシンプルな取り組みですけれども、ものすごくあのたくさんの人が使って大きな変化をもたらしています。
Even though this is quite simple, it's allowed for、a really wide adoption and a greater understanding for、many, many women.、
うん、で、これはあの、妊娠から出産までのお腹の中での期間をあの地球歴であのこういうふうにあの表現したものです。
From conception to birth, visualized、うん、on the heliocompass.、
うん、yeah.あとは日本だとアパレルメーカーとかあの服を作るメーカーはあのどのようなリズムであのこういうふうなものを売ったらいいかっていうその最適化に使われてます。
Apparel maker using chikureki to optimize sales cycles depending on seasonality.、
うん、あとはこれはあの日本のあの杉のあのサイクルを表したものです。
This is the cycle of Japanese cedar.、
うん、それからこれは、幼稚園。
Japanese 幼稚園の、
うん、一年。で、これは小学校。
And elementary school.、
うん、で、これはあの小学生で3年間地球歴を使ってるんですけれども、あの彼が地球歴が1年こうやって終わってあの最後に書いた言葉がありがとう地球歴お世話になりましたこれからも1年1年1日1秒を大切に生きていきますってここに書いてあります
So this is a elementary school that used the heliocompass for 3 years and at the end of 1 year they wrote their expression of thanks、they were greatly indebted to the heliocompass and they had a great amount of thanksfor each day, each year, each day, each minute, each moment. Thank you.、
うんうん、で、今彼がやってるのは1年の、 あの天気の様子をあのこのオレンジがあの晴れの日ですよね。天気の様子をずっと記録し続けてます。
And also visualization、by the users of the daily changes in weather.、
うんそれからこれはあの学校の、小学校のリズムですね、うん
小学校のリズムと何ですか
あ小学校のリズムです。この赤が、お休みの日で、あとはここにいろんな行事が書かれてます。
あ、Red is representing holidays, and then the、items between represent different、functions、that took place at the elementary school. Kaichi, we have some questions、うん、as well.、Just for your reference, should we look at the questions? いつでもいいですけど。
あ、もちろん。
あのチャットに。はい。So, ですね。
あ、で、これはあの小学校のリズムですけど、あのおそらくあの皆さんのやってる仕事もこのような形で表現できると思います。
And it's possible for you to all map your work, the important work that you're doing in this way. So,、うんCan you use heliocompass to make linked cycles visible? これも私すごい気になっていることで、いくつかのこういう、例えば竹のサイクルとか食事のサイクル、うん、まあ、あの、いろんなサイクルがあるけれども、その複数のレイヤーの、レイヤー対レイヤーの連携の見えるかとか、うん、まあ、因果関係でも、まあ、あの、関係性とかを見える化するために役に立つかどうか。
あもちろんそれはあの一つのフォーマットで全てが表されているというところが可能性がありますですからあのこれからあのいろんなところでそれをアーカイブしていくとあの結局地球の時間をデザインすることになっていきます
So it is possible to create linkages between different cycles and then through the storage of that information、データベース化することによって何ができるんですか、うん、最後のおっしゃったこともう一度お願いします
アーカイブすることによって大きくはあの地球 の, あの時間を私たちが一緒にデザインすることになります。
By archiving it and studying it, and of course this is just my own addition, by digitalizing it and applying machine learning to it, we can actually start to design time.
うん。そう。そして、
どうぞ。
で、それがあの すごいものすごいクリエイティブだってことです。
And it's a very creative exercise.
うん。
So another question is this a super superposition of all different calendars, can we choose the toppings? トッピングを自分の好きなように選んでいいですかっていうこと。
あ、そうですね。自由に想像してください。
And you can use the choose the toppings to whatever your heart desire. Can you please tell us in a nutshell what is the goal of Hill Campus? How to make purple? 何かをこう、この地球歴はツールとしてある目標を持つあるツールとして活用すべきか、その答えははいであれば、なんていう、
うん、
このツールを用いてどうやってそのゴール達成できるかとか目標達成にこうなんていうつながってるか導かさせられてるかということですね。
うんうんうんうん、そうですね。それは時計と同じで、ただ、表示されているものですから、目的とか目標とか使い方っていうのは、それぞれが見出していくものだと思います。
So, like a traditional clock, it can definitely be used to set goals. で、最後のことをもう一度お願いします。時計と同じように、トゥール設定、トゥール、追跡としても使えますし、あとは、うん、
そう、時計と同じように、その、みんなが動いて目標を持つこともできるけれども、それを見出すのはあなた方ですってことですね。
In order to kind of realize the goal setting and goal achievement functionality of it is really up to the creator. It's kind of like a quantum. Quantum tool としてという理解でいいかな？
どういう意味ですか？
その主語といわゆる外の世界の同時の中、同時の、生まれてくるというか、地球歴とともに生じてくる現実。So, reality kind of like the Buddhist nature of codependent arising of the subject and the object is achieved through the imaginative exercise, the imagination deployed or leveraged through the Heliocompass project.Heliocompass to make link cycles. How can you use it to map your important milestones? あと年間の行事の大事なところ、例えば誕生日とか、結婚記念日とか、それをHeliocompassでマッピングできますかっていう質問です。
あ、もちろん、それは個人もできるし、会社も、それから国もそうだし、そういうふうにそういうものをこう同期させていくことがやっぱりこの地球歴の持っている可能性だと思います。
It's not only good for mapping milestones on an individual basis, but also for an organization, a company, or company, or even at the national level. That's the attractive of this. It kind of gets people synced up. How many times units is divided the cycle of the Heliocompass? Heliocompass を、その分け方スライス、何枚のスライスができてるか、それ決まってる？例えば12枚とか。スライスは自分次第ですか？
スライスっていうのは、例えば12分割とか？
そうです。
あ、それはピザと同じで自由に切れます。
The Heliocompass is divided, could be divided by 12, but like a pizza, the amount of slices is up to you.
うん、でどこで始めてどこで切るかっていうところにカレンダーのたくさんのバリエーションがあります。
Depending on where and how you cut the pizza the diversity of the tool and its potential for application arises、
うんう
ん、Jenny said thank you Jenny. Would you have a template on which each of the map are milestones? マカイラさんの方から、ぜひこう空の地球歴PDF でもくれれば私たちも使ってみたいのでもらえますかという質問です。それから、購入でもどうぞお願いします。
そうですね、今はその日本では販売してるんですけれども、海外ではどういうふうに販売したらいいのかということがまだ見えてませんので、そのサンプルとしてまずは皆さんが、ファーストパイロットですよね、としてそれを共有しますので、そこから なんかどういうふうに皆さんのところに届けていったらいいかってことを、まあ、一緒に考えてくださるとありがたいです。
He'll make a version available. それ無料であの共有のために提供するということですね。とりあえず。
そうですね。あの最初はあのとにかく使ってみるということが大事だと思いますので。
So、はい、normally the Helio Compass is on sale in Japan for JST.In order to get feedback and to、learn how it could best be best serve the regions and the cultures from which you're all in,、he'll share a version for you to use and get your feedback.
Hmm. Yeah. で、これはもうあの僕のその bring your gift to the world. うん。だけどあの僕もあの5人子供がいますのであの。私もあの豊かになりたいと思ってます。はい。
This is an opportunity for you to bring your gift to the world, and also、he has five children, so、to the degree that we can all share,、he'll be very grateful.
Yeah.
I think Luis had a question also. I didn't see another one yet in the chat. But Luis, you had a question, and anyone else? And then just before I let you speak, I think it would be really nice.In our, you know, in our last 10 minutes or so, or even, you know, even in our last 15 minutes, to hear from everyone what their reflection is on what they've seen in a brief way, so that people have a chance to speak, and so the Kaichi-san can hear how people have responded to what he has presented, if they want. So please go ahead, Luis. We'll go for another, you know, 5-10 minutes with questions, and then we'll go into reflections from you.
あと、5分ぐらいの質問応答の後で、最初の自己紹介と同じように、皆さんは簡潔にフィードバックするということをします。じゃあまず5分の応答で、はい、その後。
うん、OK。
フィードバック。
Thank you very much. Keiichi, thank you for the second part of the presentation.Very inspiring how did you use nature cycles and、very interested about the hormonal cycles and the cycle of growth, the cedar in Japan. And I've been working with time measurements and time cycles for many years, my research in ancient cultures too. So we have a common field of interest. And、I would like to share later with you、not a calendar that use fractal time.Cycles and a sun cycle of 729 days. So I've been working with a day of 27 time units,、which I think will be very interesting to overlap together, you know, to create this overlapping later on.
Is it okay, Luis? You、yeah. said there's 27 units and then 729 days?
Per sun cycle. Yeah, it's a cycle of two Earth years, a sun cycle、of two Earth years.It's
729 days. So, this is the 2 days, 1 day is separated into 27 units?
Yes.
1 day is 24 hours, not 27 units. It's divided by the project. It's a long time. 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 It's a long time.
It's a long time. It's a long time.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I have a question, just a question comment, which is, Adam, when we talked about this at one point, you said,、and maybe I interpreted wrong, but when you start something at a, maybe let's say before the season is ready, you might take much longer to do that. Whereas if you start in the right time, things may pass through easily.Like they're synchronous. Is this a correct understanding of the
これはあのスベレさんの観察ミーティングした時彼の観察は例えば12月に開始するプロジェクトはいつもあの後倒しあの締め切りをこう過ぎてしまうけれども6月に始めるこうなんていうプロジェクトはいつも早く終わる。カイツさんは地球歴を通してそのようなこうパターンはいろいろこう気づいてはいらっしゃるかどうか。
あ、そうですね、
時間の使い方。
うん、うん、 そういうふうにいろいろプロジェクトマネジメントみたいなこともヘリオコンパスで表現できますけれども、今はなんていうか進化のスピードがものすごく速い、うん、でそれからこう先の見えないこう時代に入ってきてますので、そのイマージェンスされることを、そのなんていうかそれをこうなんていうかドライブしていくような、なんかそういうような使い方の方が多いです。
So, there are, of course, a multitude of different ways to use the tool from a project management perspective, but overall, what he's been able to find is that people using the Helio Compass are able to achieve their milestones at a faster rate. And also the kind of the VUCA uncertainty that we're in right now is sometimes holds people back. And through the Helio Compass, you're able to kind of navigate that uncertainty using the core of emergence. And that's a great driver for people to achieve their goals amidst kind of a milieu of uncertainty. So it's a great tool for our age.
So, ポイントが、未来の予定を立てるってことも大切なんですけれども、常にみんなで現在地を共有し続けていくっていうことがすごく大事です。
Well, it's important to map out where you want to go and to plan ahead. It's a really good tool for sharing where you are right now at this point in time. So for everyone to come to the table and to use it to understand, like, be here now.
うん。
I have a question too. Actually, it's two of them, but one of them is, have you ever thought about how to turn this into a game or how to apply a game to your calendar?
地球歴をこうゲーム化、地球歴自体をゲーム化するか、それかある、特定、まあ、既存のゲームを、地球歴に対して活用とか応用することは考えていますか？
ああ、それはね、すごい面白いでしょうね。なんか、太陽系ロールプレイングゲームができるんじゃないですか。
That sounds interesting. You can start with like a new type of solar system game or solar clock game.
But you also said role play, like Dungeons and Dragons or something like that.
それなんか RPG みたいな、ドラクエ的なようなコンセプト？
ああ、それは今のは例ですけど、ゲームができたら面白いですよね。うん。
Carolina, that's a good subject for you to explore and bring to the table.
Okay. Thank you.
そう。こういうふうにたくさんのイマジネーションがこの一つのなんていうかヘリオコンパスから生まれてくるっていうところがすごく大事で、それを一緒になんかこうクリエーションさせていくっていうことがしたいです。うん。
It's a great starting point, conversation piece or engine for the expression of creativity.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have a question. I'm guessing Kaichi-san has, of course, studied different calendars, solar calendars from different countries, and as he mentioned before. Has he found any particular calendar which has more synergies to his Helio Compass?
いろんなその、世界中のカレンダーをこう勉強されていること、まあ、マッピングされていることもあり、その世界中のいろんなカレンダーの中からすごいこう地球歴と共鳴される、まあ、こう相性の良い、
うんうん、
コンセプトがすごいこう合うっていうようなこうカレンダーはありますか？世界中のいろんな事例から。
ありますね。イランの暦が非常に近いです。
The Iranian calendar is very close to the Helio Compass.
うん。多分イランだったらそうですね。あまり説明しなくても国民のほとんどの人たちが理解できると思います。
It feels like when he それ実際のイラン人と話してそう分かったんですか？
あ、そうですね。イラン大使館とかでも話したりしてます。
He's been to spoke with many Persians and the Iranian embassy, for example, and it feels like with people from Iran that they understand it without having an explanation. The heliocompass.
So let me just suggest that we move from here. We can do more questions, but if anyone would like to volunteer as well, what they have heard or what they've learned, any reflection you have, let's just move fluidly into that space for the next 10 minutes or so.
じゃあ最後はフィードバックの時間、各自数分お願いします。
はい。その前に、ヘリオコンパスを世界で広げるために今できたらその間口を開いてなんかドネーションみたいな形でそういう形ができたらいいなと思ってます。
He would very much like in order to spread the heliocompass concept and for everyone to use it, he would love for help to kind of set up a global donation portal. In order to be able to work dedicate more time to the project and for everyone to use it in a sustainable way.
Love donation.
a donation of love. over to you, Andrew, to facilitate the feedback.
Thank you. Okay, thank you so much. I will start from my own part, just appreciating really in your first points about numbers versus the concept of how we live, what's around us, who's around us. And I'm still totally perplexed about all the different toppings one could use in the pizza. So I'm totally perplexed on that, but intrigued as well. So I thank you very much for opening my mind. And the floor is open.
I think it's a fantastic, I'm on? Yeah. I think it's a very interesting tool these days when we are so kind of stuck in individualism and, you know, with this system of very narrow mind of the me and my country, my nation. This is taking us beyond that. This is taking us back to our ancestors and it's taking us out to the cosmos because the reality is we really have no idea about our existence. Since we have disconnected from nature and from the cosmic forces. So I think this is a fantastic tool to bring us back together and find that common thread that can unite us all. It's a tool for union.
これはその個人主義とかその個人が中心であることから、まあ、いろんな、問題が発生しているので、これをこう用いてより、まあ、原始的っていうかよりコミュニティ主導的な、こう、波動というか、エネルギーにつながってるし、宇宙につながってるし、我々の個人はより大きな、こう、ミステリーにつながるような、また共通の意図というか、まあ、よくいろんな文化で、こう、共通の意図でみんなが結ばれてる。まあ、日本だと、しめ縄とかもありますし、まあ、そのようなこうツールとして用いたらすごいいいなという感想です。
は
い。
スサノさん、thank you. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah. Next, everyone, please, whoever has a feedback.
Okay, looking at the calendar and the philosophy behind it, I can't help but think of this movie, Arrival.Where the aliens come and they come with a circular language to help the humans unlock they destroy their view of linear time. And this looks like it could be a first step towards that. That's why it's very exciting. And now a very, very, very concrete feedback piece. I think one thing that would also help with the donations page would be to translate the shop, because the site is in Japanese and I've been sharing it in Japanese, but having it in English would be very helpful for sharing.
後半の方は、ご存知のように、うん、EC を日本語、あ、英語にすることは大事ですし、うん、前半の方は、まあ、アライバルという日本語だとメッセージという映画があって、宇宙人は我々の一直線の、まあ、時間に対する概念をこう、に対して、より丸い言語とかを使って、
うん、
なんていう、まあ、概念を変えさせてもらったというか、まあ、きっかけとなったということで、同じく、地球歴は我々の時間に関する概念を、はい、変えるために役に立つ。
うん、
はい、
あのこれからあの宇宙人と会った時にはヘリオコンパスを出すと共通のコミュニケーションが取れると思います。
So when we meet aliens, we can use the heliocompass as a tool to understand each other.
うん。で、あと、あの、そのドネーションとかのそれも、あの、考えたいと思います。ありがとうございます。
And thank you for the suggestion about the donation site.
I would like to ask a question, a final question, and say deep from my heart, thank you for the work you have been doing, Keiichi-san. My question is, which are your next development plans? What you're going to do next with the calendar? Are you planning to create a digital tool? And if you would be interested to work in a three-dimensional calendar, obviously in a digital space, I will be happy to collaborate.
まず、この地球歴の次の開発の段階は何ですか？例えばデジタル化。またよろしければ、3次元での、ようなコラボレーションしたければ、ルイスさんはぜひコラボしたいって言っていました。
OK。
Yeah! Yeah, yeah. It's just the beginning.
Yes. Let's do the steps.
Thank you, Kaichi-san, for sharing the wonderful HelioCompress initiatives. And I'm so impressed with your all the work and the presentation.And I think the HelioCompress calendar can be applied to many things. By incorporating the quantitative perspective, I feel that it can be applied to the design of social and corporate sustainability and circular economy design stage. And also from a financial point of view, it may be a good idea for contributors to use blockchain tokens, etc., to prescribe the value that can be converted into money. So, thank you very much.
Adam さん、ちょっとそのポイントのところを教えてください。
あ、どうぞ。
日本語で。
あ、お願いします。
あのですね、あの素晴らしいプレゼンテーションありがとうございました。あの定量的な、仕組みをですね、踏み込むことで、まあ、企業や社会のサステナビリティですとかサーキュラーエコノミーといった設計づくりにも応用できるというふうに感じました。それからですね、資金面の視点では、貢献された方がブロックチェーンのトークンなどの、まあ、仕組みを活用して資金金銭にこう変わる価値をこう付するっていうのも手なのかなというふうにあの思いましたということです。
はい、はい、ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。その通りです。はい、
一言まず、日本語で言って英語で言うんですけれども、その仮想、まあ、等間隔の方ですけれども、私も今週すごいこうああいう業界の、若手のリーダーと話すんで、まあ、その話す目的は、まあ、熊野新道の、あのビジネスモデル創出と進捗ですけれども、結構このトークンのことで連携したらいいなと思います。で、トークンと地球歴、地方創生とか。So I'm just meeting with a friend who's kind of a pioneer in tokenomics and blockchain, and soYour, what you shared, Odoriko, and was very inspiring and got me to think about it. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Totoka Aka Odoriko.
Ah, 失礼しました。
So congratulations, Kaichi-san, your first presentation in English. And I am a member of Digitalization of Chikyu Wiki. So the anyone who want to join our project, please contact us. And we are ready to launch a new project on the Slack. So thank you very much.
We've got about a minute left. Anyone want to say anything before we sign off? I give you, this is your last chance. Until next week.
残り1分で最後のコメントあればどうぞ。来週まで。
Okay. I wanted to share an appreciation to Kaiji. Kaiji さん、アプリセーションを送りたいんですけど、いいでしょうか。
ああ、ありがとうございます。うん、
I appreciate your heart and your genius. Thank you.
Yeah, I would also like to express a huge appreciation. Thank you for presenting in English. Adam, thank you for the very precious service of interpretation, which I never underestimate. And thank you everyone for being here. I'll post the video on GRC. And Kaichi-san has his video too, and go and use it. And let's see if we can propagate this Helio Compass further together. Thank you. For those of you who are not part of GRC, you are very welcome to join us. And please join us either next week at these meetings. GRC has many, many, many activities going on, mostly in English, but sometimes we have great interpreters who help us jump across cultures. So thank you. See you next week.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Kaichi-san. Thank you. And Adam, great presentation, really.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone, for making it possible. Everyone, so many people here help. Thank you.
Yep. And Andrew, would it be maybe suitable to share the link for people who is not on GRC here on the chat so they can join?
I think so, yes. Yeah, I don't think
just it, put it there. Yeah, okay. Carolina just on it. Excellent.